threats save servlets. Now the topic is threats save servlets. Make threats save servlet by implementing the single thread model interface. The servlet implement this interface ensure that no two threads will execute concurrently in the servlet service method. Does not define any methods, either synchronize access to single instance of the servlet, maintaining a pool of servlet instance and dispatching each new request to a free servlet. Servlet execs implementing this interfaces. Implementing single thread model. Single thread model requests servlet 1 request the web server, servlet 2 implement the single thread model interface. This is servlet container. Different kind of methods. If container does not have more than one instance, it serves these two requests one by one. This disadvantage. If access to servlet is synchronized, the request gets serviced one after another. Server performance decreased. Maintaining multiple servlet instance consuming time and memory. Does not ensure that the servlet is thread safe. Static variable attributes stored in session and context scopes are shared between multiple instances. Local variables. Always thread safe because each servlet has its own copy of the variables. Cannot be used to share data between threads. Scope is limited to the method in which they are declared. Instance variables. Not thread safe. If servlet is implementing single thread model interface, access one thread at a time. Static variables. Never thread safe. Variables are at class level, so they are shared between all instances. Not thread safe, even if the servlet is implementing the single thread model interface also. Use it to store only constant or read-only data. Constant scope. Servlet constant object is shared by all the servlet of web application. Multiple threads can set and get attributes simultaneously. Implementing the single thread model interface does not make any difference. Context attributes are not thread safe. Session scope. HTTP session object is shared by multiple threads. The services the request belongs to the same session. Session attributes are also not thread safe. Request scope. Servlet request object is accessible only local within the service method. Always thread safe. Also develop the thread safe servlets using synchronization. Use in two ways. Synchronization is the block of code that access the thread shared resources. Synchronization the method that access the shared resources.